This is an unprecedented protest, never seen in Canada, and I've heard from colleagues around the world, very rarely have they ever seen anything like this.